not excellent, but to orbit you should come. Build research stations, as many as you can. Many years to go. 84, it is 83, okay. Now who should I colonize next? Not colonize, vassalize. I think these guys would be perfect. They have a superior tech, but otherwise... otherwise, they would be just perfect. And I think it would take a few thousand months to integrate them. Would it be worth it? So many questions and no one to answer. Just 86 planets to go. No, yeah. 86.
System survey complete.
Good, good.
Research complete.
Still not done. Part of my empire, of course. Nine, 5 years to go. Five more years to go. Tundra. Ooh. Promising. They would like to be taken over. They would enjoy it. What the heck is this place? You are mine? No, you're not. So, why am I seeing my flag here? Do I know? West for Hinduism, individualism. Yeah. Why is there my flag over here? I don't know.
System survey complete.
You know, maybe I should build another fleet. I'm not sure if I can afford it, but there's not much else to do. Any planets I can do it. Okay, so you, what about you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 planets I can use for this. So better start using them. When it is 19 actually. 18 and 19, excellent. Come on, there we go.